Hello, I am Shalini Saxena, and today we will start process of manufacturing of cement. In the last lecture, we have learned about what is cement, types of cement, and the raw material used for manufacturing of cement. Now we will discuss about process of manufacturing of cement. So the steps involved in manufacturing process of Portland cement by rotary kiln technology. First is mixing. Mixing involves two type of process, dry process and wet process. A is dry process. In this process, the raw material calcareous and argillaceous crushed separately and mixed in proper ratio. B is wet process. In this process, raw material crushed separately but argillaceous material mixed with water, then both calcareous and argillaceous material mixed in proper ratio and convert into paste called slurry. Second point is burning. The burning is done in rotary kiln. Burning completes in three steps: drying zone, calcining zone, burning zone. A is drying zone. In this zone, water gets evaporated from slurry at temperature 100 to 400 degree centigrade. B, calcining zone. In this zone, organic matter burns and calcium carbonate decompose into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. C, burning zone. In this zone, mixture melt by chemical interaction at temperature 1600 degree centigrade and form clinker. Here is some reaction which show burning of mixture. Calcium carbonate decompose into calcium oxide and carbon dioxide. Two molecules of calcium oxide react with silica. Dicalcium silicate is formed. Three molecules of calcium oxide react with silica, form tricalcium silicate. Three molecules of calcium oxide react with alumina, form tricalcium aluminate. Fourth point is grinding. After cooling the clinker, 2-3% gypsum added as a retarding agent. It increases initial setting time period of cement. Fifth point, packing. The ground cement is stored in silos and then packed into bags. Here is a diagram which show different zone of burning: drying zone, calcining zone, burning zone. Now we will discuss about setting and hardening of Portland cement. When cement is mixed with water is known as setting, and developing strength in it is known as hardening. Setting is due to formation of gel which adheres to stones, sand, etc., whereas hardening is due to formation of crystalline products. The setting and hardening may occur in three stages. First, initial set. Second, final set. Third, hardening. The reaction involved in the whole process are given below. At first day, the tricalcium aluminate react with water and form hydrated tricalcium aluminate. Tetracalcium aluminoferrate react with water and form hydrated tetracalcium aluminoferrate. Second, the aluminate gel starts crystallizing and dicalcium silicate gel hydrated in 7 to 28 days. Third, roll of gypsum. Gypsum is added during the grinding of cement. Gypsum is used as a retarder for setting. Otherwise, cement when mixed with water will set quickly during grinding. So we say that gypsum enhancing the initial time period of setting. Here is a flowchart where water added in cement convert into plastic mass. After that, crystallization completes formation of plastic mass called setting and the formation of crystalline products called hardening.